We begin this morning with some breaking news overnight out of New Bedford, where police are investigating an apparent shooting. Now, this happened early this morning near the intersection of Tallman Street and Belleville Avenue, right by the Riverside Park. Our camera spotted a car that looked like it had bullet holes in the windshield and side door. No word from police right now on any injuries or arrests. We will bring you updates as soon as we learn them.